musicals. A musical is a play or a film where music, singing, and dancing plays an important part in entertainment and storytelling. Very common plots for a musical are about characters struggling in a hard time, finding love, or a coming-of-age story, where they're trying to find out who they want to be in the world. This is also known as every Disney Channel movie ever. But also most musicals. As I said, plots are very generic in these type of movies and straightforward. They're just trying to entertain you with music in between. Some examples of musical films are The Muppets, La La Land, High School Musical, Mamma Mia, and Hairspray. Characters and tone. Musicals are normally ensemble cast films, so it has a huge cast that does a lot of dancing and singing numbers, but little to none character development are done on these background extras, because all the focus is on the main cast, normally being a man and a woman who are the leads, who will eventually fall in love, and the group of friends, which is full of a bunch of wacky characters with wacky dynamics. Music is all about having fun and a good time, which is seen by the set and costume design. All of these movies have brightly lit shots with happy, gleeful characters, plus a strong use in primary colors when set decorating to emphasize the theme of happiness in a brightful day. Cinematic style. Like every film in the musical genre, the basic close-up, medium, and wide shots are used, but it is most common to have a wide aerial shot captured from above, normally by a crane. The wide aerial shot records the whole cast dancing in unison, normally from a bird's eye view, which is seen a lot in films like La La Land and The Muppets. A very common shot that is also used is a one take. A one take is where the camera moves simultaneously throughout the scene without cutting once, or having secret hidden cuts within it. This allows a sense of spectacle and magic to take place when watching, because it seems like it was an expertly crafted and choreographed dance with no imperfections.